Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today we will read Seasons of Bengal paragraph in English and its Bengali meaning. So let's get started. First line, seasons are six: summer, monsoon, autumn, late autumn, winter and spring. Next line, seasons change in cyclic order. Next, summer is the first season. Next line, it covers the months of April and May. Next, the sun shines brightly and pupils suffer from heat. Next, violent storms visit the season. Next, the rainy season comes after summer. Next, it extends from June to August. Next line, then the sky remains cloudy. Next line, the rains bring relief from heat. Next, ponds, tanks, rivers are filled with water. Next, rain helps agriculture. Next, but heavy rain may bring flood. Next line, next comes autumn. Next, it is the season of sweet moonshine. Next line, the fields are full of paddy. Next, it is a season of several festivals like Durga Puja, Diwali, Eid, etc. Next line, next comes winter. Next line, it is the season of cold, cough and warm clothes. Next, it is a painful season to the poor. Next, it is also a season of Christmas, flowers, fruits, festivals, feasts, fair and function. Next line, if winter comes, can spring be far behind? Spring is the loveliest season. Next, there is no heat, no cold, nor rain. Last line, all seasons are useful to mankind and to nature.